Raj, so this is my osprey sight at 100 yards, and I have the phone on it looking through the eyepiece, and now I can zoom in the phone and get closer.
All this contraband was smuggled into the country and then stolen by gas.
Whoever smuggled it in needed access to the port.
And we know who smuggled it. Sasha.
That's pretty fucking wild.
Infrastructure system to move the contraband.
Could probably tune it in a little bit.
Sasha Broussard owns the trucking company that Bayfish robbed.
Trying to get a better focus on it.
But there's more. Sasha
has a position
in a logistics firm that handles the loading and unloading of ships, not just in New Orleans,
not bad,
but worldwide.